Hello students, today start magnetic quantum number. It is also known as orientation quantum numbers. It was given by Linde. It is denoted by m or ml. It represents the orientation of the orbital in space. What is orbital? The three-dimensional space around the nucleus where the probability of the finding electron is maximum. That is, around the nucleus where the probability of the finding electron maximum is called orbital. What is orientation? That means the direction of different orbitals along all the three axes in 3D space. That is, lying of orbital along three axes in 3D space is called orientation. Under the influence of magnetic field, each subshell is further subdivided into orbitals. That means, in the presence of magnetic field, the subshell is further divided into orbitals. That means inside the cell, subshell present, inside the subshell, orbital present. What the value of n signify? N signify the size of the orbital. L signify the shape of the orbital. The m signify the orientation of the orbital. That means the value of m lies between minus l to plus l through 0. That means the value of m depends upon l value. That means the magnetic quantum number depends upon the azimuthal quantum number. For S subshell, value of L0, by putting L0 in this formula, we can get M0. That means S subshell contains only one orbital. Similarly, for P subshell, value of L equal to 1, by putting 1 in this formula, we get minus 1, 0, plus 1. That means the P subshell contains three orbitals, that is Px, Py, Pz. That is, for px orbital, the value of m may be plus or minus 1. For p orbital, the value of m becomes 0. For p orbital, the value of m may be plus or minus 1. Similarly, for d subshell, the value of l equal to, by putting l 2 in this formula, we can get minus 2, 0, plus 2. That is, minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2. That is, d subshell contains 5 orbitals. What are they? Dxy, dyz, dzx, dx square minus y square, and dz square. Value of m for dxy orbital plus or minus 2. For dyz orbital plus or minus 1. For dz square orbital, that is 0. Similarly, for dzx orbital, that is plus or minus 1. Dx square minus y square orbital, that is plus or minus 2. Similarly, for f subshell, the value of l equal to 3. That is, by putting the value 3 in this formula, minus 3, 0, plus 3, that means minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. That means F subshell contains 5 orbitals. The number of orbitals in a subshell can be calculated by using the formula 12 plus 1. What is L? L is called azimuthal quantum number. For S subshell, value of L 0, by putting L 0 in this formula, we can get 1. That means S subshell contains one orbital, that is S, one orbital. For P subshell, value of L equal to 1, by putting 1, we can get 3, that is P subshell contains 3 orbitals, that is Px, Py, Pz, Px, Py, Pz. Similarly, for D subshell, the value of L equal to 2, we can get 5 orbitals, that is Dxy, Dyz, Dzx, Dx square minus Y square, and Dx square, that is entire D subshell, the divided into 5 orbitals. The F subshell contains 7 orbitals. By putting L equal to 3 in this formula, 2 into 3 plus 1, 7. That is Fx whole into x square minus y square, Fy whole into x square minus y square, Fz whole into x square minus y square, Fxyz, Fzq, Fxz square, and Fyz square. That means the F subshell contains 7 orbitals. The total number of orbitals in main energy cell, that is KLMN, equal to n square. That is, K cell contains 1 orbital, L cell contains 4 orbital, M cell contains 9 orbital, N cell contains 16 orbitals. For K cell, value of n equal to 1, by putting 1 in this formula, we get L0. That is, for K cell, the subshell is 1s. For 1s subshell, the orbital is only 1s, that is 1 square. For L cell, value of n 2, By putting N2 in this formula, we can get 0, 1. The subshell in L cell, that is 2s2p. 2s subshell has one orbital, 2p has three orbitals, that is 2px, 2py, 2pz. We can get 4, that is 2 square. Similarly, for M cell, we can get 9 orbitals. For M cell, value of n equal to 3. By putting 3 in this formula, we can get 0, 1, 2. The subshell present in M cell, that is 3s, 3p, 3d. 3s has 1 orbital, 3p has 3 orbitals, that is 3px, 3py, 3pz. 3d has 5 orbitals, 3dxy, 3dyz, 3dzx, 3dx square minus y square, and 3dz square, 5. That is 9, total 9 orbitals in M cell, that is 3 square. For N cell, N value equal to 4, we can get L value 0, 1, 2, 3. N cell contains 4 subshells, that is 4s, 4p, 4d, 4f. The number of orbitals in N cell, that is 4s has 1 orbital, 4p has 3 orbitals, 4px, 4py, 4pz. Similarly, 4d has 5 orbitals, 4dxy, 4dyz, 4dzx, 4dx square minus y square, and 4dz square. 4f has 7 orbitals, that means N cell contains 16 orbitals, that is n means 4 square equal to 16. K cell contains 1 orbital, L cell contains 4 orbitals, M cell contains 9 orbitals, N cell contains 16 orbitals. Now discuss the shape of orbitals. S orbital has spherically symmetrical, P orbital has dumbbell shape, D orbital has double dumbbell shape, F orbital has complex shape. S spherically symmetrical along all axes x, y, z. P subshell has 3 orbitals, px, py, pz. Px, that is dumbbell shape along x axis, py along y axis, pz along z axis. Similarly, the D subshell contains 5 orbitals. What are they? Dxy, dyz, dzx, dx square minus y square, and dz square. The shape of dxy orbital, that is double dumbbell along double dumbbell in between x and y axis, dyz in between y and z axis, dxz in between x and z axis. The lobes of dxy, dyz, dzx orbitals are lying in between the axis. Therefore, these three orbitals are called non-axial orbitals. That is called non-axial orbitals. Similarly, the lobes of dx square minus y square and dz square present along the axis, along x, y, and along z axis. Therefore, these two orbitals are called axial orbitals. The orbitals dxy, dyz, dzx is called T2g set, T transfer triply degenerate orbitals. Degenerate means having same energy. That means the orbitals dxy, dyz, dzx having same energy. The orbitals dx square minus y square and dz square is called eg set, e transfer, that is doubly degenerate orbitals, g for g-rate. That is, S has spherical symmetrical, P has dumbbell shape, D has double dumbbell shape. The lobes of dxy, dyz, dzx orbital lying in between the axis, therefore these are called non-axial orbitals. The lobes of dx square minus y square and dz square orbital lying along the axis, that is called axial orbitals. The dxy, dyz, dzx orbital is called T2g set, that is triply degenerate orbitals, three orbitals having same energy. The dx square minus y square and dz square is called eg set, that is called doubly degenerate orbitals, g for g rate. It's all about magnetic quantum number and shape of orbitals. Now we start spin quantum number. This is also known as magnetic spin quantum number. It was given by Goldschmidt, scientist. It is denoted by S or MS. represents the direction of electron spin around its own axis. That means not only electron revolving around nucleus but also revolving around its own axis. For clockwise spin, spin s equal to plus up, that is upward arrow. For anticlockwise spin, s equal to minus up, that is downward arrow. The spinning electron produces angular momentum known as spin angular momentum of an electron is given by mu s. Mu s equal to s whole into s plus 1 root over h by 2 pi or s whole into s plus 1 root over has. For clockwise spin, s equal to plus half. For anticlockwise spin, s equal to minus half. That means the electron can revolve around nucleus as well as its own axis in clockwise or anticlockwise direction. That means the electron can revolve around its own axis in clockwise, that is plus half, or anticlockwise, that is minus half. That is clockwise spin, that is plus half, or upward arrow representation. For anticlockwise spin, s equal to minus half, that is downward arrow representation. Each orbital can accommodate maximum two electrons with opposite spin. That means when two electrons are present in same spin, it's called spin parallel. For this electron, s equal to plus half. For this electron, s equal to plus half. Net spin equal to 1. Similarly, when two electrons are in opposite spin, that is called spin paired. For this electron, s equal to minus half. For this electron, s equal to plus half. Net spin equal to 0. That means an orbital maximum contains two electrons in opposite spin. That means to avoid the inter electron repulsion, we calculate value of n, l, m and s for 4s1, 2py and 5dz square orbital. First, we calculate value of n, l, m and s for 4s1 orbital. That is, for 4s1, value of n equal to 4. For s, l equal to 0. L0 means m0. The electron may be directed clockwise or anticlockwise. That is, s equal to plus or minus half. Similarly, for 2p orbital, n equal to for py. For p orbital, l equal to 1. For py, m equal to plus half or plus 1 or minus 1, s equal to plus half or minus half. Similarly, for 5 dz square orbital, n equal to 5, l equal to m equal to 0. For dz square orbital, s equal to plus half or minus half. This is all about all 4 quantum numbers. All four quantum numbers. Any doubt, please write in comment box. Please share and subscribe my channel.